100%. I will always back out of those. Because I can't trust people not to leave. Oh, St. Louis guy. Gotta beat him.
No problem.
And we are about set to drop the puck on this one. The Nighthawks start with possession as we are now underway. Picked up along the boards by D'Angelo. And he slides it quickly to CeCe. Centered out in front. The Nighthawks carry it along the wall. And now he moves it
to
the corner. Offside the call, and we'll have a face off just outside the blue line.
It's alright, man. This game's gonna be really easy. These guys are gonna quit.
Still scoreless in this one.
Oh, you're not gonna
get a first period knockout here. Call it.
Makes the move in front. Goal denies it with the save. I think he got the blocker on it. I like the goal.
First period knockout. Guy's trying to fucking combine sports. That guy's knocked out.
Yeah, I was watching McGregor. I was watching one of his post-fight interviews. He's like, I don't just say I'm gonna win, I call the round too.
Yeah, call me Mystic Mac, that's what he says. Call me Mystic Mac. This guy just stands there for face-offs, like he doesn't...
They've got the defense outnumbered. Moves around along the half wall. Trying to get a step.
Okay.
All alone. Oh, it's off the post.
What a move.
I think this is one of the worst players we've played against.
Pushes it across to the third. To his teammate. Scores! They are on fire. Yeah, and it's all different sorts. It's two score more. Make a change. Get another one.
I hear banging. I'm gonna assume it's my wife, not my kids.
Blues guy is trying.
I love it. It's gonna fix my face-off stats. Let's go. Is that a Shih Tzu?
You shut up. No, it's a Chihuahua.
Oh, even worse.
Not a full Chihuahua. It's half Chihuahua, half something else. It's pretty small. Oh, I thought the goalie would move a little bit.
Thought wrong, son.
The Nighthawks are up big
I feel like we're playing against one guy and two CPUs. He's hurt. He just lays there?
No pass.
Nice.
It's
me.
Are you trying to get him to quit?
Yeah.
I think they're too dumb to quit. Like, they're just on here to have fun.
This is fun for them? Man, I love this face-off, like, stat shit that's going down. I love it. Let's go. Because there's games where I win, like, 49% sometimes, and it's like, oh my god. It's terrible. My average is, like, 53 or 54 or something. It's not great.
Somehow made it to the second round.
This guy cherry picks?
I guess. I'm not even worried about it.
But he can't score.
And I'll stay back here with him just to flatter him a little bit. Yeah, take it, dude. Take it. I bet we could go all game without even touching the puck. I would just go around.
See what you got, cherry picker? Oh my god.
Well, if they're gonna stay, let's put up 15 on them. I want to see how many goals we can score. CPU will not let me go.
I'll take fucking 20 face-off wins.
I'm gonna get it to you. Okay, no, I'm not. Oh, come on.
Travis. Travis the Blues fan. Shout out to Travis the Blues fan. Oh, there they go. There goes Travis. Oh, look at that. That's cool. Has a score at the bottom. There's like... Oh, the time's just running. What the hell?
It didn't look like that on mine.
Oh yeah, I'll post the video ATC and what happened at the end.